Kisukuru tuku tete pintu anya gue tan. Hakuna mtu ameongeza? Hakuna mtu ameongezeka? Wamefika wangapi? Mko 16?
16 sasa.
Kuna jamani nilikuwa nimepigia, nilikuwa na expect akuje. Akuje na wengine kama wawili hivi ama watatu.
Acha akuje hata sita.
Sawa.
Tuleta wengine, pati. Pesa.
Ama kama mko na namba zao tuwapigie wakuje. Today is very crazy. So today, good morning first. I've just started this video with work already in motion. And it has just rained. If you look at the road to where the site is, it's crazy. Anyway, today we are doing now the hollow blocks and the beams, these special beams. So, like and subscribe. As I show you along what we're going to do today. I woke up around 5 and I've not slept. Good morning. Hope you are doing great wherever place you are. Please like this video, subscribe to this channel. We are growing, we are going very fast. By the time I'm uploading this video, we could be around 180 subscribers. Every day I wake up and I see there are new subscribers, like 4 or 5 of them. And I'm very grateful. I know it will come a time maybe when the subscribers will be coming in big numbers, but even the smaller numbers, one or two of you, even the one who will watch this and subscribe because he or she is liking this content, I'm very grateful. So today they are laying hollow blocks up here, and there's a lot of activity that is happening up here. So come along with me, I show you what is happening. So I don't know whether you can see, they are using some way, I don't know, to take them up. So let me go up and show you what is happening. These are the stairs. They have already been made. They still work for the stairs. Look. Let me go up and show you. So this is how they get arranged. Saimo, yo kitu ko flat kwe. Yo kitu ko flat ama zinaenda hivi. Kutoka hapa, ni kama hapa kuko juu, pale kuko chini ama ni mimi naona vitu zangu. Itaeka tu nini kidogo pandwa.
Kwa sababu, ile kaba niliwaambia apige.
Walikuwa wameweka kamba lakini hizi vitu naona ni kama zinacheza. Hata nimeongea na huyu fundi wa hii nini ile kitu ya mbele pale haikai strong, haingali strong. Fundi wenye alipiga formwork. Eh. Yeah. Oh. Pale mbele sinakaa mimi kivyangu naona ni kama iko weak. Inaweza cheza upate hii mawe. Najua nimekuwa nikipile na nimelipwa. Oh. Sasa mtu nimemaliza moja nikasema acha nikuje break kidogo alafu. Eh.
Kuna drill unachora.
Oh. Wiki nzima sijatulia. Yaani iko tu shughuli hapa. Hata jana nikafikiria sasa ndio nitatulia. Nikaenda hizi chuma wameniambia ati saa 2 zakuwa zimefika. Wao zilifika saa 5. Ndio maana walichelewa. Naenda huko hata wakati nimewaka sasa nimeenda.
wakatangulia kukuja na BRC kwanza. Nikamwambia BRC hatutumii saa hii. Kukuja na hizo chuma kwanza. Ati naweka hizo BRC niende niloadiwe chuma. Hiyo amefika kama saa 3. Iko saa 4 na nusu baada sijafika. Nikapanda hivi. Kufika huko nikapata nimewekewa, nikarudi kufika hapa wakasema basi tafutie kamba ya kuvuruta. Nikarudi huko hiyo tayari. Kuna kitu nilikuwa nikuuliza lakini imenitoka kwa akili.
Gani hiyo?
Si kumbuki sasa imeenda. Unaona ile kitu? Oh. Ebanya butora.
So, it's another day. So they are busy as you, I don't know whether you can see them. They are putting up the blocks, those ones, as you can see. So let me take you up and show you how now the slab is looking with the hollow blocks. Come with me. So I've been busy in the house, there's something I'm doing. And these ones are also working outside here. So, this kind of hollow blocks look better. Let me show you. Good morning. Today is the second day and it has rained. It is still raining. You can see it is still raining badly. So I don't know whether we are going to work today or not. So I wanted to combine the yesterday's video with today's video because probably today we are going to finish putting the blocks up. But it's still raining and now it's about 9 a.m. I don't know. But let's see whether it will subside so that we start. It was yesterday, we did not do much. We also started a little late. Today we are also starting late. So we better finish today. Anyway, so come along as we start the day. And probably we'll finish today. We want to try and finish today.
Nani, hii itawaumiza? Oi. Hawa isiwaumize. Naona wana.
So these are the blocks. They use. I don't know whether you can see them. And when you are using these blocks, they are not using trappers. So they are not trappers. You use these special beams. These beams, I think I'd shown you yesterday the beams down there. So these are the beams they are using, and they are not trappers. So they are putting them. This is the way they measure. Yeah.
Hello, how are you doing? So it's now evening around 6:40, close to 7. So we started putting blocks, these blocks, hollow blocks from yesterday, and we did it up to today. You have not finished yet, but the work that is remaining, as you can see, is very small, which we are going to finish tomorrow. But tomorrow also we are going to do plumbing, fixtures, not fixtures really, but you know, there are those things that the plumbers put in readiness for when they are going to do now the real plumbing and putting fixtures. They find that they had prepared, you know, the waste pipes for wash and basin, floor traps and all those things. So they're going to do that tomorrow, and the piping for electricals. But anywho, so we started yesterday and it was very hectic, especially, you know, we are on the slab for the second floor. Now this slab for the second floor, carrying up these blocks from where they are down, let me show you, carrying them from where they are down up to where they are up here, down somewhere there, up here, it's not easy. Then there are these special beams, I don't know whether you can see them, like these one here, these. So there's that beam, there are some of them here which were destroyed, but we're going to use them to reinforce the rest. These special beams are used in this new technology with these hollow blocks. Remember, on the first floor, on the ground floor, the slab to the first floor, we used hollow blocks, but the hollow blocks we used are different from this one. The ones we used do not have beams down there, do not have beams, these special beams, and we had to put trappers and some steel bars, D10, after every hollow block, two D10s, after, like here, if you see that one, then where this special beam is, the other one down there, we were using two D10 bars. But for this one, there are no steel bars, it's just the special beams that are already precast, and then the hollow blocks which are also already precast, and there are no trappers. So after this, after we have finished and covering everything, it is now concrete. Concrete is also, we are not going to do too much concrete because it's only covering the small holes there. Then the main beams, which have the steel bars, you can see the main beams like there, those big main beams. But for the space where now the slab is, we only have like 50 millimeters of concrete. So I'm hopeful that in 2 days or 3 days from now, we will do the concrete, and then we will be done with this. So this work has been giving me, you know, sleepless nights, because, you know, you can't be settled until you finish this. For those who have done work like this, they know how hectic this work is. Even today I worked, I don't know whether you can see my hands, they are very rough because of these blocks. But anywho, this is the beauty of doing this. So I want to ask you to like this video, to subscribe, to support me. So by the time I'm uploading this, I'm happy that I checked a few minutes ago and you were 200 of you, 200 subscribers, and that's very awesome. I'm grateful, I'm thankful for you for subscribing. Please like this video, comment, congratulate me for reaching this milestone of 200 subscribers. Now
remaining with 300 subscribers so that I reach the threshold of 500 subscribers, I get monetized. I've not yet reached the hours. I really need you to watch these videos to the end so that I can reach the threshold of 3,000 watch hours and 500 subscribers so that I get monetized. So support me. Check me on TikTok, X, Facebook, Instagram. Comment there. Suggest to me what I should do, and I'll be very grateful. So for now, the site is closed for today. I want to go home and prepare for tomorrow. So tomorrow, I'll show you how the plumber and the electrician are going to do their thing. We'll also be finishing the parts like the balcony there, and there's another small balcony behind here which we have not finished. You can see we have not finished putting the blocks there. We have also not finished putting the blocks on the other balcony, the bigger balcony. We are going to do that. Then I think we'll be ready for doing the concrete. But as for by now, I'm happy that we tried and did this, because the hectic work that was there is carrying up the beams. If you can see, there are some of them there which are spoiled, and these blocks. The blocks that are remaining that we're going to carry up tomorrow are very few, more than less than 500 of them. The beams are already here and set. We are going to set a few of them, and then we are done. Then the plumber and the electrician will do their thing. So for now, let me end this video here and see you tomorrow. Thank you.